Hi guys, David and David here from payetforward.com, and in this video we're going to show you how to put your iPad into DFU mode and perform a DFU restore.
Sounds good to me. Now, a DFU restore is the deepest type of restore that you can do on an iPad. If there is a software problem with your device, a DFU restore will probably fix it.
Yep.
So, the first thing we need to do is plug it in to a computer running iTunes. Yep. We'll plug that end into the iPad because that's the one that fits. I need to use one of these fancy USB adapters because I have one of the new MacBook Pros and Apple didn't think that a regular USB port was important enough to include, so I have this adapter. I'm going to plug it in. Now, David has a healthy iPad, so it is going to show up in iTunes, but that doesn't matter. Even if your iPad doesn't show up in iTunes,
you
can put it into DFU mode. Yep. Now, it's asking me, do I want to allow this computer to access information on David's iPad? I'm going to say no, because it doesn't have to. iTunes, in this respect, it's not transferring any data. It's just a tool to DFU restore your iPad, iPhone, whatever. So, how do we do a DFU restore on an iPad? Well, we're going to hold down the power button and the home button together, just like we're doing a hard reset.
Yep.
It's okay if your iPad is off or if it's on. We're going to wait for the iPad screen to go black. If it was off, the Apple logo is going to appear first. That's when the screen goes black. Count to three. One, two, three. Let go of the power button. Keep holding the home button and don't let go. Just keep holding that home button until on the computer.
Boom.
iTunes has detected an iPad in recovery mode. You must restore this iPad before it can be used with iTunes. So we're just going to say OK. Right here, iPad recovery mode, restore iPad. We should mention that if you see anything on the screen of your iPad,
it's not in DFU mode.
Not in DFU mode.
And you can just, you know, at any point, you can just go back to step one, press hold,
try again, home button. Yep, power button, home button, wait for the screen to go black, wait 3 seconds, count to three, keep holding the home button, let go of the power button, keep holding it, it'll appear in iTunes. So, if I tap restore and update here, it will download the latest version of iOS automatically, it'll load it to the iPad, DFU restore completed. Done.
Now, we should say before you put your iPad into DFU mode, you probably want to have a backup saved.
Mm-hmm. Yep. So hopefully you haven't started it yet because we probably could have mentioned that in the beginning. But a DFU restore does delete everything from your iPad. So have a backup.
Have a backup. So that's how to put your iPad into DFU mode and perform the DFU restore. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update whenever we upload a new video.